In this question, we need to figure out who was eliminated in group task 3 if C was eliminated in group task 5. Now, if we look at our workings, we clearly see that in round 3, one out of C or I has to be eliminated. And definitely, if C gets eliminated in round 5, the person who gets eliminated in round 3 has to be I. Hence, the correct answer has to be choice 1, which is I.